to the Community Investment Network Conference, where all the individuals that we've been working with, as well as those individuals who are seeking to make a difference in their own communities, come together to network, to expand their own knowledge, and to look at strategic ways to give back in their communities.
We're concerned enough about their community that they wanted to actually pool their resources.
The Community Investment Network focuses on providing a certain level of TA and coaching and knowledge about community philanthropy for groups that are trying to make a difference in the communities where they live.
I think the brotherhood of the people that I'm working with also energizes me as well. So.
On fund development, board development, and grant writing for nonprofit agencies.
You can't be out there on an island doing what you're trying to do. You know, you need people to help back you, whether it be with their time, talents, and treasure.
Being a part of NGAP has been very meaningful to me. I think it's really important to, as African Americans, to give their time, talent, and treasure.
People can come and find out what's going on in Black philanthropy, who's who, who's doing what foundations are doing.
We're going to talk a lot about the philosophy of giving. We're going to talk about, you know, the universal and spiritual laws of giving.
But also, I've learned so much about philanthropy and